we're conducting a 3-day emergency convention exercise with several dozen member states and international organizations, and we're doing it remotely.